brought some professionalism in what he was doing, and he was easily amenable to suggestions and criticisms. When I was sitting at the funeral, I just went on my phone, went to his number, I still have his number, and read through all the messages that we had. So sad that we've lost such a generous, industrious, reliable person in the media. We hope that we have more of him and more others who emulate what he has done. We should rest in perfect peace. Deye Kaba. I know the wife very well. She used to report from Parliament. So I know her very well. It's so sad that she's lost her husband at this very early stage of their marriage. My condolences to the whole family, especially the wife and the little child. God will bless them. We all assist in ensuring that they survive in this world.